Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitos, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Music Booking Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you one song. One big tune that I keep on everyone's ears on my platform and I think you should know about. Hey, yo, tune in the back. I'm a man of many words, I beat you in Scrabble. When the, you know it's trouble, I do my own stunts, I don't need no double. You ain't keeping it subtle. I got a girlfriend, but tonight I settle. You deserve a medal. You hot like the rocket, like a tea in a kettle. Give me breakfast, give me lunch, give me dinner. You're not rocking with the Music Booking Radio Show. We all truly ASDM. Beautiful, glorious Thursday. Thank you for tuning in. Mwah. Mwah, 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 mwah. Want to love with mwah. All the bad bitches wanna fuck with one. All the real ones know I'm the one. Yes, all the real ones know I am the one. This is the Music Booking Radio Show. In case you don't know, in case you wanna wear, tune in the back of it from the man that word that made the legend ASEM and he calls it song one. Office Forecast 1.0. Highly anticipated project musical collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. We have a channel coming soon. And if you go on Spotify and you search for ASEM Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other bad, bad vibes. Me, myself, and I curate for your listening pleasure. Thank you for tuning in. What's going on in the world? Another eventful week. Politics as usual. We talking politics as usual. The conversation all week on social media, on mainstream media, has been the fight and the battle for gun violence in the country. And we're going to talk more about the shooting that went down and the implications it has on the American society and also the lawmakers. Okay, we're also talking about the FDA approved Narcan, a nasal spray that reserves opioid overdoses for over-counter sales. We're also talking about the other problem in the drug overdose, the drug battle in America. Several people are facing charges in the deaths of gay men who were drugged at Manhattan bars last spring. Two U.S. Army helicopters collided over Kentucky, causing casualties. Yes, also being in the news this morning, to ease New York's housing crisis, the governor is pushing suburban towns to build new homes. The suburbs are resisting. A liberal professor, yes, let's talk about more international news and politics. Okay, where Mexico is investigating the deaths of at least 39 people at a migrant detention center near the U.S. border as a homicide case. Pope Francis, also, we send love and we send light to the Pope, 86 years old. He's in a hospital in Rome where he's being treated for respiratory infection. A fire on a passenger ferry in Philippines killed at least 28 people. China spent billions to become a member of a soccer club, but the experiment was a flop. A Chinese billionaire. Let's talk about more local United States news, where Kentucky's Republican-dominated legislature voted to override the Democratic governor's veto on a bill that would ban access to transition care for transgender youth. After President Biden criticized Israel's judicial overhaul plan, there has been riots and protests going on in Israel. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said the foreign pressure would not influence his decisions. Republican-led states have moved to expand access to guns after mass shootings. So we're talking about the gun control and the legislation and the implications it have on American society. The Senate repealed decades-old authorization for operations against Iraq. The bill now has to go to the House. The Senate grilled Howard. It's all bad news and less more bad news. Trump returned to Fox News this week. Donald Trump, he is still waiting for the verdict. Will he be arrested? Will he be indicted in the Stormy Daniels saga? Trump returned to Fox News this week, but received a chilly reception from his host. Okay, let's talk about more dairy and more cheery stuff. Thank you for tuning into the Music Booking Radio Show. The Euro qualifiers 2024 went down and it finally ended with a shocker result where Scotland were able to beat Spain 2-0. Croatia also beat Turkey 2-0. Kosovo 1-1 with Andorra. Switzerland beat Israel 3-0. Romania 2-1. Belarus, Latvia 1-0. To Wales, Georgia 1-1 with Norway. France beat Ireland in a very tough game that led most people to question The formidable nature of this French team with all the pressure. Ireland were very, very strong in that game. France running away, clinching just a 1-0 defeat. Hungary 3-0 with Bulgaria. Moldova, Czech 0-0. Sweden beat Azerbaijan 5-0. Austria 2-1 to Estonia. Poland 1-0. Albania, Netherlands to Gibraltar. The Premier League is also returning this week, where Man City is playing against Liverpool on Saturday. That will be a mouth-watering clash. Liverpool's battles. Virgil van Dijk playing for Netherlands, coming under a lot of criticism from the Dutch legend players about their loss to France and the ability of Virgil van Dijk to be able to lead a group of gifted players, Man City, in flying form with Erling Haaland playing Liverpool on Saturday, Bournemouth playing Fulham, Nottingham Forest playing Wolves, Brighton playing Brentford, Arsenal is playing against Leeds United. The Gunners are sitting on top of the Premier League, coming back from Bukayo Saka, splendid performance with the English team. They are locking on against Leeds United. Crystal Palace is playing Leicester City on Saturday. Brighton, Brentford, Chelsea. Graham Potter has been given a pot of luck, and the international break was the best news that Graham Potter could ever ask for. But the game don't wait. The game continues, and he has to prove why he is worthy of being a Chelsea manager. Chelsea is playing against a flying in-form Unai Emery's Aston Villa. West Ham struggling with Southampton. They are both battling for the bottom on Sunday. That will be a game. Newcastle is playing Manchester United, and Everton is playing Tottenham Hotspur, who fired their manager Antonio Conte during the international break. The forward, the way Harry Kane excelled in the English team, will he be able to transform and bring that same vim back to Tottenham as they play Everton on Sunday? Thank you for watching the Music Hockey Radio Show. Like you already know, the Forecast 1.0 available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. We have a channel coming soon. More music on the way. Yes, yeah. We'll be